Well, hello, good morning. I'm going to show you how to do the star stitch. The star stitch is a crochet stitch which is very dense and has a lovely flowery look to it. But it's a bit of a difficult stitch, so I'm going to show you in several steps how to do it and how you can recreate it for a blanket or a shawl or a pillow cushion. You have to chain a multiple of 2 plus 3, so you can chain 18 stitches plus 3 is 21, anything you like, as long as you have a multiple of 2 plus 3. This is what you're going to get. I'm going to show you how to do the basic star stitch in the first row and then how you are going to complete it in the second row. The star stitch is a pattern which consists of 2 rows, so you have to do both of them to create this effect. So first of all, in the first stitch I'm going to chain 3, 1, 1, 2 and 3, and then I'm going to work into my chain 3. I'm going to insert my hook in the middle chain, so here's the front of the middle chain and here's the back, so I'm going to insert it, and I'm going to draw up loops. Okay. Yarn over, pull through, this is my first loop. Then I'm going to do the same in the first chain I made. No. Yarn over, pull up a loop, and then I'm going to draw a loop from my first stitch. So here's my first, my second, and my third. My first stitch. Now I have 4 loops on my hook, and I'm going to repeat this step in my second stitch and my third stitch. This is what you're going to need. For each star you will need 6 loops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then you will do a yarn over and pull through all of your loops. Then you need to close it up. So you're going to make a chain. This is my first star. The first one is the trickiest. After this it will get better. Please remember to crochet loosely, because you have to pick up stitches in the loops of your other stars, and otherwise you are going to really push your needle through it, all of your stitches, which isn't fun. So my second star stitch, and this is the steps you're going to repeat throughout the first row, is you're going to insert your hook in the middle of the star, 1 loop, then through the last spoke of your star. Well, you can see what I mean. Please crochet loose. As you can see, this is my last spoke. I hope you can see it. And then I have to pick another loop. So this is my second. This is through the last spoke. So, and then I'm going to pick up a loop through in the last stitch I used for my first star. And now I have 4 loops on my hook. Then I'm going to draw another one in the next stitch. and another one in the next stitch. So now I have 6 loops on my hook. I'm going to repeat what I did with my first star, loosely, and a chain 1 to close up. So for each star on the first row, you're going to insert in the hole, insert through the last spoke. This is really tricky. Last spoke, yarn over, pull up loop, and into the last stitch of your second star, 4 loops, and I'm going to add 2 other loops, 1, 2, in the following stitches. Yarn over, pull through, and a chain 1 to close up. This is half of the steps, of half of the process for a complete star. I'm going to do another one and I'm going to turn and I'm going to show you how to finish up these stars. So into the eye of the star, through the last spoke, into the last used stitch from my previous star, and into 2, 3 stitches. And then I have 6 loops on my hook. Yarn over, pull through, chain 1. If you're going to use the pattern, you will have 1 stitch left, and in the last stitch you are going to do a half double crochet. So yarn over, insert hook and stitch, pull through, you have 3 loops on hook, yarn over, pull through all loops, and then you will have a half double crochet, and then you turn. Then you chain 2, which will count as a stitch, and then you're going to work into all the chain stitches you made by completing the star stitch. But you have to do 2 half double crochets in each chain space. So it's 1, 2, and find the next one, which is here. 1, 2, and my last 1 and 2, and make a half double crochet in your first stitch. So here you can see I have a complete star stitch. Now you will find a pattern on my blog. This video tutorial is merely to show you how to insert your hook and how to create these stitches. Have fun with the pattern and see you soon. Please leave a comment. I would love to read what you think of it, and I will see you soon. Bye bye.